Why don't you just start slowing down your breathing? Focus on all the sensations. Can you list them? Even if you might not like everything you did. I promise it was necessary to make you become the amazing person you are, and I am so grateful for your presence here right now. Hi. Welcome to this guided relaxation. I want you to before we get started, let me just examine you real quick and see what is going on with your aura and with your soul and with your mind. What I want to do now, I want to take a brush and just start swiping away all the stress and anxiety that are intoxicating your mind right now. Is that okay for you if I do so? Good. little bit and rid of the lighter coat. I know that you have a lot of thoughts, and I'm not saying that this first swiping action will eliminate all of them, but yeah, we're just doing it very first, cleansingly. Top layers a tiny bit at a time, just preparing for the deeper cleanse. Good, just like this. Allow the brush to make all the worries go away a little bit. Actually ready to face the day, to face your fears, to face all those worries, all those things that you kept postponing, and all those things that got you procrastinating so far. But before you do that, just stop. Stop doing anything that you're doing. And just focus on the things that you can control. You can control how things go. You can't control the future. You certainly cannot change your past. You might not be able to completely control the present, but you're able parts of it. What can you control? You can control your breathing. So why don't you just start slowing down your breathing? Slow down the pace. We are so used to rushing, running through everything, and be quick that we even forget to go slow. Of guilt right now, because right here in this moment you are more than welcome to yourself, forgetting about the rest and just being here. So as you breathe so slowly, I challenge you to breathe even slower. Because the goal here is to slow it down. Slow down your heartbeat through a deep and slow breathe. Inhalations and exhalations, and if they're deep enough, they will sound as the ocean waves. They will sound as the ocean waves. They will sound. Let's just perceive our body, the sounds that it makes, the sensation that it's bringing us, how we call. Can you perceive the oxygen reaching each and every single part of your being? Can you perceive your chest lifting up and down as you breathe? And how does it feel? How does it feel when your lungs are filled with fresh air and pure oxygen? How does it feel when your tummy drops down into your spine as you exhale all the negativity out of your system? Can your muscles perceive the nourishing oxygen that you're sending them at an inhalation? Can your joints and bone relieve every time you exhale, making you feel lighter, making you feel like one extra layer of that heaviness and stress is just leaving your body? Focus on all these sensations. Can you list them? Can you really feel and be present in this moment? What does it feel to be present without anything taking you back to a bad place where you shouldn't be? Focus on the present moment. Be grounded as I keep plucking away all that no longer serves you. And just breathe. Keep breathing slowly, keep being aware of yourself, of where you are. You are so safe here. You are exactly where you're supposed to be. You are exactly. Exactly where you're or did in your life, the good and the bad, even what you're not proud of, brought you exactly here right now. So, even if you might I promise it was necessary to make you become the amazing person you are. So stop thinking about the past. Stop thinking about what you should have, what you could have done. 'Cause it doesn't matter anymore. What if I did this rather than that? What if I behaved that way? What if I said those words? Everything is exactly how it is supposed to be. And you're here now, with all the lessons, with all the wisdom, with some scars, but that's okay. Allow yourself to heal. Make peace with yourself and just relax and surrender to this sensation. Be grateful for the person you are and for all that your body is doing to keep you alive every day. Be mindful of what is happening inside of your body. And anytime you think you're struggling, come back to this moment. Stay grounded and present and remember that everything will be okay. And that you're safe and loved and seen and heard and taken care of. And I am so grateful for your presence here right now. So just close your eyes now. Close, close, close. And relax. And when you will wake up tomorrow, I want you to wake up with more wisdom and happiness. And remember that you are exactly where you're supposed to be. And you have to take care of your beautiful self every day. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for your presence here, for your time and attention. If you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below and subscribe.